offers some assistance. Montour trying to stretch pass, gave it away in front, and they score. Off the giveaway, Smith makes it 1-0 Bruins.
Stick of Smith, you'll see the bump pass behind the net. Watch right in here. There it is. And right over the right shoulder, intercepted. Loisterinen was ready for that pass, but good anticipation by Smith.
Lyon flips it around the boards. Brandon Montour fires out of his own zone. It's a 3-on-2 for the Panthers. Barkov moving in. Barkov shoots, score! And the Panthers have tied it.
Brandon Montour gets the tip off the shot from Alexander Barkov. As he takes it up the ice, gives it to Barkov. Look at Montour going for the net. And it just goes off of his stick and trickles over the goal line. Oh, that had some applesauce on it. Barkov just winds up. There's the deflection and right between the wickets.
Thanks, Katie. There will be more than a few, quote, events. And Matthew Tkachuk will host here in South Florida over the week. Family and friends in town, other players in the league, of course. Oh, my, it's off the Panthers and in the net. I don't believe it. It went off Sam Bennett's stick and right into the Panther net. It's 2-1 Boston.
Centering pass. And all Sam Bennett was trying to do was just deflect it out of.
Kudus deep in his own zone. Backhands up the boards. Here's Sam Bennett firing out of his own end. Bennett moves over the Bruins line. Bennett moving in, shooting, score! Sam Bennett! Oh, you gotta feel good for him! He ties the game at 2 with 11 and a half left!
Get on the Benny bus. Sam Bennett. He loves this play. Middle of the ice. He backs off the defense with the speed, and then he's got enough time. He uses a couple of decoys and then just fires that puck right off the far post. Oh, that's pretty to watch right there. Look at the flex on his stick.
The Bruins with pressure now with a minute to go. Here's Taylor Hall turning and shooting. Deflected in front. Krejci tracks it down. Grizzlick waits. Has Pasternak off the bench and they score. 3-2 Bruins with 48 seconds left.
And they had a lot of pressure. And here's the shot. Pasternak had just come off the ice, or come on the ice and off the glove. There you see him coming into your pitcher. There he is. And takes the shot through his screen.
Barlow the hit behind the net on Reinhardt. Scramble is on. Panthers got to dig it out of there and get it in front. One final chance with 5. Here's Ekblad turning and shooting. Picked up. Barkov score! Barkov scores! We're tied at 3 with 1.5 seconds left. Barkov did it.
With this late goal in the third period to tie the game again, Tkachuk keeps it alive. And it bounces right onto the stick of Barkov.
They added a second, so it's 2.5. Panthers have 1 point. Another valuable one on the line. Reinhardt, Barkov, and Ekblad, or Lundell rather, on the ice. They go to 3 forwards. Trying to get it done and end it early. Barkov handles into the offensive zone. Shot here! Oh, it hit the crossbar! They say no goal, but the Panthers think it's in! Sam Reinhardt! They wave it off. The Panthers clearly think it's in the net. 17 seconds in overtime. The Cats think it's done for sure.
Miles an hour. There's the overhead look. And right over the shoulder, underneath the crossbar, it's a good goal by Reinhardt. Look at the follow-through for the game-winning goal in OT. What a comeback by the Panthers.